not a physician, but it's my understanding from what medical researchers state that hormones play a big factor in the development of lupus. And it's believed that that's the reason why women are 9 times more likely to develop lupus than men.